Visitors to BirdWorld at Farnham in Surrey have to watch out for 5-year-old Bluebeard. Not only could he give them a very nasty bite, he's also likely to steal their picnic. He'll eat anything. Despite this, people are very lucky to see this bird. Bluebeard is one of only 3,000 hyacinthine macaws left. BirdWorld curator Rob Harvey and businessman Tony Pittman want to save them. And today they've launched a £200,000 appeal to build a special breeding unit here at BirdWorld just for hyacinthine macaws. It's the first project of its kind. Eventually they hope to have several breeding units all over the world. What is it you like about this particular species?
Well, other than being so large, and the public seem to respond of seeing such a lovely bird, as in some of the others which are endangered aren't quite so beautiful, there is a chance of saving it. Some of the others it's too late, there's too few numbers. But with these we've got a chance of doing it if we act now. If we wait 30 years, it's too late.